Dan, this is a sci-fi horror show. My name's Andy. This is my little 10-minute window to the rest of the world. Today I'm being joined by Drew. You can't up there. They're at the car already. And this is a kind of a special occasion. I am actually going to go to a theater to see Prometheus. I know, I'm actually going.
This is something to document.
Let's see. This is put my issues aside for Ridley Scott.
Thank you, Ridley Scott rules.
We'll see how this goes. And here we go, on our way to the theater to see Prometheus. As I said before, I'm here, I'm joined by...
Oh, I see the ladies.
Ken and Drew. Hold on a second. I guess my wife's pulling in as we're pulling out. Hold on a second. We'll be back. Hi, we'll be back later. Tell Lisa we're going to the movie theater. We're going to go see Prometheus.
Oh, you are?
We're taking a walk.
On the wild side.
Awesome. Hey, Andy, don't worry. Me and my squad of ultimate badasses will protect you.
Yeah, look how what happened the last time someone said that.
And we got knives, sharp sticks. We got sonic electronic ball breakers.
I'm gonna cut. Because he's quoting
alien specialist.
Yeah, you know, he's yes, but that's not Ridley Scott.
No, it isn't.
It's James Cameron, as we all know.
I think we should talk about this bonus situation.
What's that?
You know, I think that, you know, me and Ken, we deserve full shares. Don't we, Ken?
You deserve what now?
Full shares.
He's quoting again. Aliens.
I'm sorry.
Aliens!
I am going to miss most of this.
I've already watched the quadrilogy. I'm totally ready for this movie.
15, 20 years ago.
I know, but it's so good.
I was going to start recording now.
The last
welcome.
Time we...
You're welcome. Okay, here we are. Yes, as you were saying?
The last time I went to the theater with Andy, we went to see, I think it was Kevin Smith's Jay and Silent Bob Strike Back.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Either that or Bring It On.
We
went to see Bring It On.
We did. Well, the first one's good. The second one is terrible.
TV like every week.
Well, yeah, like nine. There's like nine sequels to it. Yeah.
Come on, seeing Kirsten Dunst in a cheerleader outfit.
Yeah, but
you're not gonna. You're gonna say no to that.
In the theater, yes.
See it in a theater, yeah.
Who else is in that movie? Bring It On.
Dude, I'm questioning your man card remembering Kristen Dunst. Was in it,
so. Dude, it's Kristen Dunst. She was hot. Give me a break.
I think the last time I went to the theater was Ken. It was either the first Transformers movie or Rob Zombie's House of a Thousand Corpses.
I didn't see either one of those in the theater. The last time we went to the theater was The Simpsons.
Yeah, no, we saw it the same day. So Transformers and Simpsons the same day. Do you know, I don't go to the theater very much because there are people there. And they talk, and then you want to, like, just, like... No, I want to cut their face off and throw lemon juice in it. Cut their face right off and throw bleach in it. I want you to screaming skull go... as it bleaches it white. But it's really Scott, you know, returning to the alien genre. So I have to put my issues aside.
Thank you, Ridley Scott rules.
I am going to the theater. Coming up on the theater. I know, but who else am I going to hang out with?
Okay, guys.
We're going in.
Yes, we are.
Pizzlers? Check.
Pizzlers.
Soda? Check.
Pulse rifle?
Skittles. Can we leave him behind?
Not a map. An invitation.
From whom?
Please tell me you can read that.
Prometheus, are you seeing this?
Whatever that probe is picking up. It's reading life form.
What do you mean a life form?
Oh, the head. Changing.
Changing into what?
Moving. These things moving.
What is that?
There's a ship. They're leaving.
To go where?
Earth.
It was so wrong. Take them home! Don't stop it! Give up any hope to go back to!
Why is that door open?
Was definitely Ridley Scott. I was telling the camera I am going to be forever haunted by the end of that movie.
Yeah.
I must own one of those.
Own one of what?
I will have one of those. I can't tell people how many when I've seen the movie. I must have one of those, and it's going to be in Andyland. So
yeah.
If you don't see the movie, you may see it in the background of my in a show.
Definitely wow. Classic Ridley Scott too. Because
no kidding.
The thing about Ridley Scott. The thing about Ridley Scott is, obviously...
pace. He's a very slow pacing director.
You gotta be patient with a Ridley Scott movie. And not only that, there's always that creationist who created us theory. You know, if you saw that in Blade Runner?
Yeah.
Okay? Blade Runner has a lot of that in there. One of my favorite scenes. I'm not gonna spoil...
No, I'm not gonna spoil anything.
Obviously. But obviously, David is this character. He's a robot. He's talking to one of the scientists. And the scientist is starting to ask, and he's trying to ask the scientist what they're there for.
You think we wasted our time coming here, don't you?
Your question depends on me understanding what you hope to achieve by coming here.
What we hope to achieve was to meet our makers, to get answers. Why they even made us in the first place.
Why do you think your people made me?
We made you because we could.
Can you imagine how disappointing it would be for you to hear the same thing from your creator?
I'm a fan of, I'm just going to say, the surgery scene.
Oh my god. Yeah.
I don't think I breathed that whole time until it was over.
Did not blink.
And I was looking all around at all the alien references. Like, these spaceships, these spaceships look like they do in the original Alien. The corridors, everything. Very good. Very good movie. So.
You know, it has been 15 years since a decent Alien movie has come out. We've watched these movies, you know, we watched Alien, and then Aliens is another really good movie.
Yeah, it's been...
Prometheus.
Yes, yes, wow.
Worth the wait.
They were waiting all these years for Ridley Scott to come back and explain what the hell happened and explain the distress signal and all that.
It's not even over. I think this is... I think this is going to be one of the explanations.
Mm.
Now, I mean, it didn't even talk about... It didn't have the eggs in this one left.
Either way, actually. I'm sorry.
Let's go right. Okay.
Well, that's all we have time for in this episode of Andy's Little Sci-Fi Horror Show. My name's Andy.
I'm Drew.
And I'm Ken.
And, wow. Yeah. Good night. I'm going to dream about that ending scene.